Hello friends, good afternoon. Today we will talk about the GAIN 5 software category, that is the core part of the computerized system validation. And we will talk about what is the software and what is the aim of the software and what is the applicability of the software and where we will do the deployment of the software. Okay, next we will categorize. First of all, I will let you know the GAIN 4 software is completely isolated from the FDA as well as from the market. And GAIN 5 software have 4 category: infrastructure software, non-configurable software, configurable software, and best box software. Okay. Next, what is the aim of the software? When you will talk about the aim of software of the computerized system validation, in that it will fit for intended use and meet the current regulatory requirement by building upon the existing industry good practice in efficient and effective manner. Next, they will maybe ask you the questions, what is the GAIN 5? So GAIN 5, the simple answer you have to say, it is the set of software and hardware. Okay, clear? Any doubt? No. Then that software component fulfill the certain functionalities. Okay, it is the certain functionalities, and that software application should be validated. Like IT infrastructure should be qualified. Okay. And it provides practical guidance that established a common language and terminology and promote a system lifecycle approach based on good practice. Okay. This is the complete aim and definition, everything I explained you. Now we will talk about the GAIN 5 software categories. This is the first. Okay, first is the GAIN 5 software, where it is infrastructure software. Name itself, infrastructure. Okay, where we will see the operating system, antivirus system, and Active Directory, domain control, database software like SQL, Oracle, server and network hardware, virtual environments, firewalls including the configuration, and server network monitoring tools, and last, backup system. These all are the example of the infrastructure software, that is category 1. Okay, in this it is very simple. Okay, where it is PLC and HMI, it's totally and operating system which the application on software resides. Okay, next we will talk how the software infrastructure software works. Okay, and infrastructure built configured means is we will not do any changes. We will buy and we have to deploy. Okay, and that defined process, already it's defined. Procedure are critical aspects or configuration to be verified. Okay, infrastructure qualified but not validated. Okay, very interesting. Infrastructure is qualified, not validated. Okay, the validation is performed on hosted application, not on infrastructure. Okay, so this is the complete and example I shown you earlier. Okay, next we will talk about GAIN 3 software, that is non-configured software. Okay, non-configured itself, यहाँ पे हमारा एक complete definition ही हमें indicate करता है. Okay, that is non-configured. Okay, the software configurable function, they are not freely or integrated into hardware to allow their operation. There is no fixed rule as such validation approach. Okay, that it is called commercial of the software, or just OTS means of the self. Okay, it is capable of operating and automating without any modification. We are not doing any modification. Okay, then software product is being used only with the defaults. Okay, configuration. No any changes. Name itself. Koi configuration mein hum change nahi kar sakte hain. Best example. Okay, firmware based application, Chromium, chromatography and data management system. Okay, these are the best example and basic example of the software. Category 3 software and category 4 software, you know what we have to do? We have to make a specification and we have to do verification. A specification, we will make the user requirement specification in category 3. Okay, then we have to do verification with requirement testing. Okay, next category we will see the configurable software. Software application that are configured to meet user specific, आपकी जैसी requirement है वैसा आपको configured करके जो भी vendor है इसका वो आपको provide करेगा. Okay, then its functionality. Software can be configured to return different outputs depending on the configuration. Like when you will Tantra, if you working on Tantra, suppose I will give you an example of Tantra. Tantra is a category 4 software. In that, what we will do, we want, suppose tablet in compression, if you will go to in compression, you want hardness, thickness, weight variation, all the facility in this software category. Means according to your requirement, they will make this software. And game 4 category software can be require a much higher level of validation than game category 3. Okay, so this is the diagram how we have to deploy. हम किस तरह से उसका यूज करते हैं. हम जब वो सॉफ्टवेयर कैटेगरी एस्टेब्लिश करते हैं तो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू मेक यूज यूआरएस, देन फंक्शनल स्पेसिफिकेशन, देन कॉन्फ़िगरेशन. दी स्पेसिफिकेशन वी हैव टू मेक. ओके, अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट, जब व्हेन वी विल गेट द कॉन्फ़िगर्ड प्रोडक्ट्स मींस सॉफ्टवेयर, अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट वी हैव टू डू द कॉन्फ़िगरेशन टेस्टिंग, फंक्शनल टेस्टिंग एंड रिक्वायरमेंट टेस्टिंग. Means which specification we made, okay, according to that we have to verify. Okay, then we will talk about the category 5 software, that is best box software. Okay, in this software, that is generally written from the scratch to fulfill the business need. Okay, game software category 5, verification through the software testing like FAT, SAT, IQ, OQ, etc. will be increased. I will show you through the diagram in category 5 software, that is the custom application. Okay, means custom application, we can customize as per our need. Okay, in that what we will do? A specification, we have to do the URS, user requirement specification, then we have to do functional specification, then we have to do design specification and module unit specification. Different thing came, means these specification we have to prepare. According to that, when we will get the software, means code modules, okay, then we will see the module testing we will do. Okay, for what? Module specification, then we have to do the integration testing of design specification, then we have to do functional testing of functional specification, and for requirement testing we will do the as we gave the user requirement URS. Okay, then last we will talk about the summary of this software. Okay, very basic things I explain you. Okay, if anything dot related to this software game 5, okay, please comment and mail me. Okay, in this summary, that is the to identify to each component, okay, system associated software category, okay, and used to support CSV decisions which may be documented within the validation determination statement or within the validation plan. ओके जो आपका वैलिडेशन प्लान होता है उस स्टेटमेंट को फिलफिल करता है ये. ओके एंड फर्दर आपका जो सपोर्ट होता है वो रिस्क असेसमेंट. ओके टाइप्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर कैटेगरी फॉर कंट्रोल मॉनिटरिंग ईच फंक्शन. ओके यहां पे जो भी आपका फेल्योर और फेल्योर गोइंग टू यू नो अनडिटेक्टेबल मे बी लोअर साइड में रहेगा और लेस कॉम्प्लेक्स होगा, दैट इज द नोवेल सॉफ्टवेयर. थैंक यू. अगर इससे रिलेटेड सॉफ्टवेयर कैटेगरी यू नो से रिलेटेड आपको कुछ भी डाउट है, ओके हम इसका क्वेश्चन आंसर भी करेंगे कि मार्केट में सॉफ्टवेयर क्या दे विल आस्क यू बेसिक्स क्वेश्चंस, वी विल डिस्कस फॉर दैट. थैंक यू. हम लोग नेक्स्ट क्लास में मिलेंगे एक इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक के साथ. थैंक यू.